let me introduce the Fishing Game Past. This is the fan for heat. This is gameboard CPU. Here is the I/O board for each seat. Here is power supply, speaker, and the power adapter for the CPU. Let me tell you how to connect. Here is the power for CPU. This is one side. Another side is from the power adapter, then to the plug. Okay, the second part is the VGA. VGA is to show the pictures to the screen. Here, goes to the screen. Then is the speaker. The music goes to the speaker. Then is the keyboard. This part goes to here to go to the setting page. The last one is the signal to the I/O board. This part goes to here. Okay, so we finished the CPU connection. Next part is the I/O board. Here, just now we talked it is to the CPU. Then here is the power, goes to the power supply here. And one thing I need to tell you that this is, they have the numbers, number seat 1, seat 2, seat 3, and then goes on.